like every time, I have come up with one very interesting video, which is management of failed dental implants, flapless implants, zygomatic implants, and immediate loading. So as you see in this case presentation, this lady of 55 plus, she had some conventional implants which were failing. You know, some implant angulations were not right, some of her teeth were broken, she was not able to chew. She had a lot of pain, and obviously she did not want to go for expensive surgeries. So what we planned is the Swiss Basal Implants technology. Now as you see on my screen, I have placed the Swiss Basal Implants, which are typically placed without any cut in the mouth. The beauty of this system is most of the implants can be placed without any cut, except for one implant on the upper left side, which I call the zygomatic implants, had to be placed with a small flap. Now this zygomatic implant is placed in the cheekbone over here, the advantage being that you don't have to do any sinus lips or bone graft. So in this particular case, I had to place a zygoma implant because as you see on the screen, her bone is extremely weak, the sinus has come down. Except for that one implant, all the other implants were placed flapless in the mouth. The beauty of this system is that once the implants are placed, you don't have to wait for 3 months, 6 months, you don't have to look for bone grafting. You can immediately start taking the measurements. So as you're seeing on day 2, day 3, all the healing sockets, everything is perfectly right, not much of pain or swelling, the measurements were taken. After a series of measurements on the, you know, in less than 5 days, we could, as you see on my screen, we could give her a perfect new set of teeth which she could start chewing immediately. So this is the beauty of Swiss Basal Implant technology, where without any cut, without much of bone grafting, or except for a minor surgery, we have removed the failed implants, we have installed the new implants, and we have even loaded them immediately so the patient can smile again nicely. So I hope this video was appreciated and liked by you. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel and do keep liking our videos on Facebook. Thank you.